escuela.
No tuvo elección, Christine.
No, I'm guessing that he bought her the Big Bad Burger, and she's really not happy about it.
Entonces, ¿tú crees que le dije entre ella o yo?
Tuna or Sara.
Sara! I'll have whatever Christine is having.
Daddy, I can't marry him. I don't love him.
Christine.
Sorry.
If I let go of my hair will fall off.
Oh, she's sure not to be wearing those pants.
You say push it down the stairs.
Push it down the stairs! Push it down the stairs! Push it down the stairs!
Come on, Daddy. It's like all of my life, everyone has always told me, you're a shoe. You're a shoe. You're a shoe, you're a shoe! And today I just stopped and I said, what if I don't want to be a shoe? What if I want to be a purse, you know, or a hat? No, I'm not saying I want you to buy me a hat. I'm saying if I am a hat, it's a metaphor, Daddy.
You guys say what if you have trouble?
Look, Daddy, it's my life. Well, maybe I just stay here with Monica.
Well, I guess we've established you staying here with Monica.
That's my decision. Well, maybe I don't need your money. Wait, wait, I said maybe!
Marcela, mi amor.
Ya no se preocupe más, mi hijita, que ella no volverá a ser más presumida.
Mi amor. Está muerta.
She's dead.
Do you understand why people don't want to play with you?
No, although it's a question I've been pondering since preschool.
Hey!
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 Hey, your copy of Science Magazine is in my mind box.
Oh, thanks.
Check it out, all about planets this month.
There's an island.
A great deal is a game. That's what I love about science. There's no one right answer.
So, you want to talk again, huh?
Yeah, yeah, I want to talk again.
Were we here earlier?
Okay, we should go.
Oh, not yet. I want to talk science with the science dude.
Oh, and the science dude want to talk science with you. What do you want to talk about? Rocks?
Dinosaurs?
Our friend, the Beaver?
You know, I saw this great thing on Discovery Channel. Turns out that if you kill a starfish, it'll just come back to life.
Was the starfish wearing boxer shirts? Because you might have been watching Nickelodeon.
No, I am not sure that was on Discovery Channel. That was a great show. They almost said that dolphins might be smarter than some people.
They might be smarter than some people.
Well, maybe we can do an experiment to find out.
Oh, that's easy enough. We just need a tank of water, a hoop to jump through, and a bucket of whatever bite-sized treat you might like.
I don't get it.
A dolphin night!
Are you guys inferring that I'm stupid?
That's not correct. We were implying it, then you inferred it.
Penny, let's go.
You know, for a group of guys who claim their lives being bullied, you are a real gent. Shame on all of you!
What the hell did I do?
You laughed!
Hi, okay, this is my husband Phil.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
And that's my songwriter Luke. And this is...
Desiree.
Right, Desiree, sorry. Oh, she just moved in down the block.
Yeah, 314.
Wow. The two bedroom cottage with an indoor out in the family room.
Very well. How did you?
Bachelor love and a steam shower.
Phil, that's creepy.
Oh, sorry. I am a real estate guru. What? No, I am a real estate agent. We're gonna bang. That's all.
Thanks. Good well, day. I'm here till my divorce is final.
Now? Who is Coconut enough to divorce him?
We gotta go. We'll see you around.
Okay.
Well, all right.
We're never having a girlfriend. You know, I heard she already said two dads from school.
What? Sorry,